is so boring. I have nothing to do. It's the school holidays, and I'm here combing my hair. So what am I gonna do? What is this? We're going to full hand? Come closer. Full hand. And here's the first clue! But wait, I'm gonna need some help from my Gorgon's in coding class. And I need a driver. So first, let's go change and find my brother! The root of many information. In me, you will get information of things around the world because you have lots of books. Is this you? Near Outram Park MRT. I am the root because I have lots of books. No, mommy, underline root. So you should search for root. What's wrong? Root.
Library near Outram Park MRT.
Root song. What root?
Bukit Pasar Road, Singapore 089839.
25 Bukit Pasar Road lah.
Jalan Besar.
Why the next clue?
Hi, my turn to read. Come look for me. I have the same name as the tail of the rabbit. Near next. Rabbit tail.
But no, another one of the tail is what? Hi guys, my name is Kaleido I, and today is fun day. And today I just ended my food hunt, and now I'm going to grade the food and the place. Come look for me. I am the root of many information. In me, you will get information of things around the world. Because I have lots of books. And extra is near Outram Park MRT. So it's near Outram Park MRT. And the place is called Grassroots Books Room. Yeah, that's what it's called. Grassroots Book Room. Basically, it's a cafe with lots of books and information to tell you about the world. And it's inside of that cafe that is full of jewelry and interesting stationeries and more books and food. And I think I'm going to grade it 5 out of 10. No, 6 out of 10. So I rate it a 6 out of 10 because even though it gives you a lot of information, it like there's very little space and all the books is filled with Chinese words and there's not a lot of stationeries, but still interesting. But the food corner is really small. I don't see a lot of food, so it doesn't really attract me. So I'm rating it 6 out of 10. The next clue is this one. It says, come look for me. I only have black and white. All the things in me are in 2D, but I am sure you will have fun taking photo in me. Near Jalan Besar MRT. I don't know how to pronounce, but yeah, that's the clue for the next one. So I'm gonna talk to you about the place. Basically, it's black and white. It's like cartoon. The whole thing is like cartoon. So I don't know which one's real, which one's not. My brother was like, is this cushion real? But apparently it's not. It's just a drawing. So, yeah. And then there's like a guitar there, but you can't bring it home. You can play with it, like take pictures with it. And there's many drawings. You can pretend to hold it. You can pretend to put your stuff on the wall so it can take pictures. It's like real, but it's not. And also, I'm gonna rate the food there. The food is delicious. Because I ate all days in breakfast. No, wait. Anyway, I ate food, and it was good. My brother ate spaghetti, which was really spicy. I ate one strand, and it was too spicy for me, so yeah. The food's actually very good, because there's like smoked bacon. My brother loves the hot dog and the scrambled egg. He loves my meal. But when I ate only one set, very small, it's like breakfast food, I was already full. So, yeah. I'm gonna rate it a 9 out of 10. Or 8.5 out of 10. Yeah, 8.5 out of 10. Because it's really fun to take photos and the food there is really good. Okay. So, I forgot to mention this, but the second place is called Cafe Monochrome. Okay, so but because the food there is really spicy, like the bacon stuff is really spicy, but it was really delicious. So 8.5 out of 10. Okay, next clue, the last clue. Come look for me. I have the same name as the tail of the rabbit. Near next. Again, it's called Cotton Tails Creamery. So that's what the last place is called. Okay, it's like a dessert place where they like have ice cream. They also serve like root beer float, coke float, all those stuff. And they also serve waffles, so you can buy ice cream with waffles or root beer float and coke, Sprite float or whatever. But that the food that is delicious, again, the dessert, how can I blame it? It's delicious. Anyway, the milk, the vanilla I ate was really yummy, but I didn't really like the salted caramel, so yeah. And my brother ate chocolate and vanilla, and apparently he loved it. We shared it with our family. And I'm gonna rate it. It's 8.5, like the same as the second place, because it's dessert. It's nice. It looks pretty. So, it's the same. So that's all for today, guys. Hope you enjoyed today's session. Please comment down below, like this video, and subscribe. And bye, guys. It's going down this time.